started millions of years ago in an unimaginable collision between continents. Today they rise, wild and majestic, between France and Spain. They're 260 miles of granite running from the Mediterranean coast to the windswept beaches of the Atlantic shore. They are the Pyrenees. For centuries, the Pyrenees could only be passed with great effort. As in contrast to the Alps, their main valleys run at an angle to the central ridgeline. That means that crossing the Pyrenees remains a challenge to this day.